Let's see how I can help you, my man. Hey, man, your car's missing?
Yeah, just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. I'm back on in 12 hours, and all I want to do is get home and sleep.
I can make that happen. You have your key fob on you?
The beep boop unlock thing. Yeah, got it right here.
Awesome. One lost car soon to be found. Okay, I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car. Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? That's cold, man. Literally and figuratively. Oh man, this place reeks of chop shop. Car's definitely here. Guys, you stole an EMT's car after he worked a double shift? That is beyond uncool.
Come on, man. We're just hardworking Americans here, trying to earn a cop. Give us a break.
Are you trying to guilt trip me into ignoring your grand larceny?
These cars ain't gonna steal themselves, you know? Someone's gotta do it!
That is not at all how this works. Sorry. Nice try, though.
You're done, kid!
Thieves down. And now I can use the fob to find the car. Follow the honk. Hey there. I found your car. Texting you the location.
Incredible. Hey, cops finally showed up here. I'll see if they'll drive me to you. Thanks again, Spider-Man. Gonna tell everyone to use your app. After I get some sleep.
Glad I could help. All right. Think my work here is done. These trucks in trouble. A lot of people need that food. Better try to help. Yeah.
It's supposed to be about Ujima.
No problem.
Come on, man.
Spider-Man! Happy holidays! My socks are soaked.
It was so cool seeing you in person.
That truck is going nowhere fast if I don't get it out of that snowbank.
Oh man, thank you. I'm delivering holiday meals, but the truck's snowed in. Families are counting on this food. Can you help?
Think so. Let me see if I can pull you out that snow. I could pull out the... As the other Spidey would say, no problem.
You are awesome. It's free.
Physics is the real hero. Think I can help with that too. Let me give you a little jump. And don't worry about the electricity. Your truck's rubber tires will protect you. Promise. Okay, time to zap it. All right, dude, try to start it.
You're a lifesaver. Gotta punch it. People are waiting on these meals.
Feels good to help out Feast in the mask, too. He left his delivery list. He's gonna need these addresses. Gotta grab that list and get it to the driver before he gets too far. Okay, dude needs his list. Time to go. Moving fast. Must be really late. Well done. Glad I was here to help. Window washer got stuck on the side of a building. Perfect problem for a spy.
My socks are soaked.
Man, Spidey, it was so cool to see you in person.
I'm late for a meeting. Nice.
underground did at that bridge. Makes you wonder what else they got planned.
So why spiders? People like cats more.
Whoa, it really
hands
my step.
That's my stranded washer guy.
Spider-Man, thank God you're here. Power short-circuited on my platform. I'm stuck.
I can carry you down, or I can power up the platform.
Platform sounds better.
Looks like someone shut the power off on purpose. Okay, just need to connect these relays and we'll be in business. That didn't sound good. Energy load must have reset the circuit. Maybe if I follow these wires, I can restore the power at the other end. Hang tight, sir. I'll get you back up soon. Generator. There we go. That should do it. Just gotta reset the breaker now. Almost done. Just need to reset the breaker. Looks like the power's reaching the breaker. Gotta reset the breaker, and then we're good. We got power. Nice.
You saved me! Oh man, I don't know how to thank you!
It was no trouble. Really.
Hey, guess what's the 24th most downloaded app in New York City? Friendly Neighborhood!
Dude, we're in the top 25? That's awesome! And a little scary. Beast Toy Drive helps so many kids. I can't believe there'd be less donations. There's the Feast volunteer that asked for help.
Man, am I glad to see you, Spidey.
That Feast dude looks stressed out. I heard you've been having some toy donation issues.
Hey, Spider-Man, I'm Sam. So, on my last inventory check, we had a couple hundred missing.
You think somebody stole them?
I don't know, but today we're supposed to have two trucks out making pickups, but our GPS transponders say there are three. Something's up.
Sounds like you got yourself a poser. But how am I gonna know which one it is?
If you can check their license plates, we'll know which one shouldn't be out there.
You can count on me, then. Yankee, there are three Feast trucks out in the city, and one of them is phony. Could use your help here.
You could use the camera in your suit to grab license plate numbers, and I'll run them against stolen car databases. Try it on that truck. It works! Okay, I got the truck locations from Beast, so you should see them now. Snap the plates, and I'll run them against the database.
You're the best, dude. Stand by for picks. Gotta get those toys back for the kids. Man, nothing beats this holiday stress, huh? There's one. Just need to snap the plate. There's one. Just need to snap the plate. No good. Yankee needs a clear shot. Come on.
it. The truck's legit. Keep looking.
It's not gonna work. I should try again.
Okay, run over the plate. Bingo! Follow that truck!
Listen, all I'm saying is don't make me look like an idiot in front of Joe, right? He's running this thing.
Stealing toys? These kids are looking forward to this stuff.
Hey, I didn't get the presents as a kid. I turned out fine.
Great. Sounds like they're stealing toys for some sort of deal. And this Joe is the one in charge. How am I gonna find him?
If you can grab pictures of their faces, I'll run them through facial recognition software and see if we get a match.
Okay. Sounds like I gotta use camo if I'm gonna get in close.
I don't care what you want, you're not messing up my shift. Get out!
Yeah, picture's not happening unless I use my camo to get in close. No dice. Gonna need a clear shot of the face.
Thank you. Cross-referencing. Hold, please. This one's clean. Nice photo, though. Checking the police database. No history of crime here. Try again. Running the photo. Nope. Picture of innocence. Next. Nice! Running the photo. That's our Joe. Follow him.
That must be the buyers.
Once they're together, you can take out the whole operation.
I'll cut to the chase. You're about to have the hottest toys of the season. These are going for double what last year's Spider-Man.
Stealing toys from kids? Were you guys trying to get on the top of my butt-kicking list?
Come on, kid, let's play!
Way to be in the spirit of the holidays, guys!
Grow up, kid! Getting paid's all that matters! Spider-Man.
Actually, I took the Spider-Man oath, so I think I can speak for him here.
The holidays are saved. Now, just check the truck and make sure the toys are still there.
Toys. Just cleaning up some stragglers.
Cool. You got this, buddy.
Time to teach you a lesson!
That's it! I'm taking my toys, and I'm going home!
Let's see you!
I'm gonna pay you back for that!
Hey, Sam. I found the toys. I'm sending you the location, but they're all safe and sound at the docks in Midtown.
Ah, oh, I'm so glad to hear that. On my way over right now.
Can't thank you enough, Spider-Man. You just saved the holidays for a lot of kids. I'll make sure these toys get back safely.
Glad I could help, Sam. You have yourself a happy holiday.
Doesn't get much better than thwarting a gang of toy thieves and saving the holidays for kids.
You said it. And I couldn't have done it without you, bro.
They wanted to sell this toy for how much?
$60,000. Turns out cranes and ice don't mix. Who knew? It's a lot of ice. Let's see what that construction worker says.
When's it gonna stop snowing?
Oh my gosh.
Maybe leave the hero thing for more experienced Spider-Man.
Do you diet or okay? See ya.
Some disturbing news has just crossed my desk. Spider-Man was recently involved in a nauseating act of depravity.
Spider-Man, okay.
Your crane looks very drowsy. How can I help?
Yeah, drowsy. The motor burned out and all the ice buildup's thrown it off balance.
Yep, that's bad, all right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto the street. You gotta get the ice off before that happens.
I'm on it. This is why P gave me a C in quipping. This is oddly satisfying. Usually I'm terrible at breaking the ice, but that was bad. Now to find a good spot to study the crane from. Okay, just need to swing it back away from the street.
Okay, didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedules, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. Train's not stopping. Track's clear. Need a jump. Well, stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg. But... okay, that's enough ice puns for today. Let's find some birds. Howard. Hey, Howard. I'm the other Spider-Man.
Pleasure to meet you. Thanks for the help. I've got three birds missing. Worried about them in this cold.
I can track them. Do you have anything that, belonged to them?
Feathers work?
Perfect. Got it. I'll be back.
Oh, hey, you've scanned one of Howard's pigeons. Howard Protocol now active.
Howard Protocol?
Welcome to Pigeon Facts, your source for daily fun facts about pigeons.
Oh, no, no, no. Unsubscribe.
You have opted in.
Second coop? So pigeon trails go in three directions. Should check them all. Might be the pigeon thieves.
Talking through carrier pigeons. I'll admit, I didn't think it... We robbed a guy to get the birds, genius!
Got him!
Got a beat on the kid!
One of them dropped something. They're using pigeons to carry messages? Something's happening at the Bugle tomorrow night. Hey, pigeon! Stop!
Pigeon Fact 1, incoming.
How do I turn this off?
Did you know? Scientist Nikola Tesla nursed injured pigeons back to health.
Got him! Howard, got a bird. I think they're using your pigeons to plant something at the Bugle.
Really? Maybe they're looking for some juicy news. They got the best reporters in town.
Maybe. I'll find out. But first, I'll get your birds. All right. Should head back to the coop. Track the other birds. Crime scene. Looks like a break-in.
Third break-in this week. We're setting a new record at this rate.
Don't even joke about that.
Hey, officers. What's the situation? Can I help?
Tenant's a bugle reporter. Place was tossed upside down, but nothing's been stolen. Whatever they're looking for wasn't here.
Let me look into it. Maybe I'll have more luck. Oh, gotta run. Swing, you know. These birds are fast! What do they eat? Coffee? Sugar? Jet fuel?
Pigeon fact two, a smidgen more pigeon.
He's really into pigeons.
Over 200,000 carrier pigeons were used during World War II. The birds delivered messages when conventional means failed.
Gotcha. Hey, Howard. Caught a bird. She's pretty feisty.
I bet it's Piggy. Lots of pep. She can find her way back, Spider-Man. Just point her in my direction.
Will do. One more. It's got a lot more complicated than I expected. Another pigeon. And he's got a note. No, birdie!
Pigeon fact three. Here we go.
Not gonna lie. Kinda enjoying these.
Peter Parker did not like pigeons. Until he met Howard. Sometimes, you don't realize how special something is.
There! Hold still! Okay. Checking the note. Change of plans. We're moving now. Howard, got all your birds. The bad news is, a gang is using them to plan a series of break-ins.
Oh, no. Tell me you got some good news, too.
Yep, I know where the gang's gonna be. The Bugle. Gonna take them out and keep your pigeons safe.
Love it. Give them hell, Spider-Man.
Time to save the Daily Bugle from a break-in. MJ will be proud. Man's all here. Pigeons did their work.
One of our guys tipped the bugle off in this pigeon thing. I don't know which it was, but... supposed to be untraceable!
Sucks to be you! I got feathers! Not sound as cool as I thought it would.
Gotcha!
There's a creativity award for crime planning? You guys win! Fatality? No, but definitely creativity.
It's a bad day to mess with us!
Time to teach you a lesson!
Stop Daily Bugle saved. Howard, I took out the group that stole your pigeons. They won't bother you anymore.
Good looking out. Now I just gotta talk to my birds about picking better friends.
Well, if y'all need me again, just hit up the app. Good meeting you, Howard.
You too, Spider-Man.
Looks like I got another request from Friendly Neighborhood. App says I've got a gift waiting for me. I'll take a look.
Construction crane and a tiny bit of ice turned into a spider snafu when the masked menace decided to intervene. The result? A disaster the likes of which this city has never seen. We have yet to receive a body count, but I can assure you it will be. Was that? I'm being told no lives were lost, thank heavens. But the number of injured is likely significant.
Let's see. Always. Neighbors? It's my biggest fans. Hey guys, let me give you a couple of love taps.
Detain him!
Son.
So
Someone says a feast truck is getting robbed nearby.
Really want me to believe
oh, wow.
Wilson Spider-Man. Fisk was behind all that crap in Harlem? So come on.
Best part of Kwanzaa. The pop frog. Yes!
The underground must be nearby if they're hijacking that billboard.
Once I lock onto locating the source. Got it.
Those billboards could definitely be switched up more often. There they are. Neighborhood Spider-Man 1, underground advertising campaign 0.